make me feel like shit. I mean, it just might be part of the equation tonight. I like what you're doing over there. I know you have these beautiful, comfortable seats in this incredible venue made for a symphony orchestra. And maybe we're not a symphony orchestra, but that's okay. We're a rock and roll band. And that means that you play a role in what we do. This is not a spectator sport. Calgary knows how to let it all hang out. So are you ready to do that tonight? It's one of the great privileges of playing music in Canada to be able to share the stage with people like Art and his band. We have the chance to do the same thing right here on this stage more than 20 years ago. Playing for the Tragically Hip as the opening band. That's something we never forgotten. We were standing there in the wings, watching them do their thing and laying it all out here as if it was the last show they were ever going to play. And that's how they played every single night. Day after day, month after month, and year after year. So to be up here on this stage in front of you all tonight, in this red room, it means more than I can say, to be honest. So thank you for being here.
Mystery, the valley's green and narrow, and the hills are high.
future.